In this video, we have given that x square plus x is equal to 1. Then we have to find the value of x power 5 plus 8 by x plus 1. So we have given that x square plus x is equal to 1. And it is x square is equal to 1 minus x. And if we square it both side, then x square square will be equal to 1 minus x whole square. And x square square will be x power 4, that is equal to 1 plus x square minus 2x. And it is x power 4 is equal to 1 plus, and x square is equal to 1 minus x. It is 1 minus x minus 2x. And we can get x power 4 is equal to 1 plus 1 is 2, and minus x minus 2x will be minus 3x. And if we multiply both sides with x, then x times x power 4 will be equal to x times 2 minus 3x, and x times x power 4 will be x power 5, that is equal to x times 2 is 2x minus x times 3x will be 3x square, and x power 5 is equal to 2x minus 3 times, and x square is 1 minus x. And x power 5 will be equal to 2x minus 3 plus 3x. And x power 5 is equal to 2x plus 3x is 5x minus 3. And we have to find the value of x power 5 plus 8 by x plus 1. And x power 5 is 5x minus 3 plus 8 by x plus 1, and it is 5x, and minus 3 plus 8 will be plus 5 by x plus 1. And if we take 5 common, then we get x plus 1 by x plus 1, and x plus 1 will get cancelled, and it is 5. This is equal to 5.